An aerial survey by the Office of Civil Defense in Western Visayas showed the extent of the damage in areas devastated by Agaton. Affected areas are in Panay Island, are the towns of Barotac Viejo, Limiri, Ahoy, Concepcion, Sara, and Carles. The Iloilo Provincial Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office said 5 were killed in the storm. The towns of Cuartero, Dao, Sigma, and Bambusao in Capiz are still flooded. Because of the strong current, 2 boats collided in the river at Panitan, Capiz. The boats were transporting relief supplies. More than a dozen people on board the 2 boats were rescued, but 5 more are still missing. In Negros Occidental, a landslide hit a house in Barangay Patag, Salay City Tuesday. It collapsed to another house under it. Almost 30 families were rescued, but another landslide hit the neighboring village. In Cebu Province, some roads are not passable due to a landslide. In Davao City, residents banded together to rescue a child from a landslide in Barangay Panakan. Roland Escaniel, ABS-CBN News.